LEELADHRI person again here in Chiyajna School. So today I would extend my gratitude to grab this opportunity to present you all about the ozone layer and its depression. So the theme of this year is fixing the ozone layer and reducing the climate change. So coming to the ozone layer, what is an ozone layer? So the ozone layer or the ozone shield is a region of the Earth's stratosphere that absorbs most of the ultraviolet radiations which are coming from the sun. So this layer is mainly found in the lower portion of the Earth's stratosphere, approximately 15 to 35 kilometers above the Earth. So its thickness varies seasonally and geographically.
Hello?
So it was discovered in 1913 by two French physicists named Henri Pisson and Charles Fabry. So coming to the ozone layer depression, ozone layer is depleted by the free radical catalyst including the nitrous oxide, hydroxide, atomic chlorine and atomic bromine. So due to the higher concentration of this atomic chlorine and bromine has been increased in recent decades, due to the higher quantities, release of the higher quantities by human-made components, especially the CFCs and TFCs. So these can be prevented by avoiding the gases which are harmful to the ozone layer and minimize the use of vehicles. So I want to conclude my speech by saying the slogan, Earth without the ozone layer is a house without a roof. So we hereby pledge to protect the Mother Earth, to save ourselves, to conserve and protect natural resources for our future generation. Thank you so much for giving me this thoughtful opportunity.